this tune a long, long, long time ago. I was down in a little place called Lost Acres, which is lost, way down there in southern Indiana. And I played the tune with a group called Bittersweet String Band, Boys of Indiana and all that stuff. And I walked off stage, and Ralph Stanley was standing there. He goes, "Well, you're working way too hard." And I go, "I don't understand." So he took me back to his bus, and we had sweet tea together. And he tuned my banjo to that. And I've been playing Soldier's Joy like that ever since. So I owe everything to Dr. Ralph. And my wife is somewhere. Where is she? Oh, she left? Anyway, we played this at our wedding. Or I didn't play it, but it was played at our wedding. It's called Soldier's Joy. I'm a two-note-down talker, I don't know what you got.